Got you, didn't I? It's Roddy Boy. Just got back from a night of celebration. Tonight was the night, well, actually, it was last night now. The neighbors put on the fall festival. Rather than Amil and I doing, Amil and me didn't do it this year. The other guys thought they would do it. The people who live in the rural community, but they're not farmers, they put it on. All the other years, Amil and I did it. So Amil and I got there, and probably all of 20 people there. And oh, here we have some refreshments. A bottle of water. Amil says, "What is this?" I says, "It's some kind of clear, non-alcoholic liquid." He says, "Where's the roast pork and barbecue and the beef and salads and everything?" Here. People standing around. Okay. No children. No dogs. Winston couldn't go. There was no children there. There was no games or nothing. You just stand around, mingle in somebody's basement. Call that a fall festival. Where other years, it's out on the farm. We got tractor rides and hay rides for the children, and they can bring their pets, and the doggies are playing and everything. And Winston's there keeping control of the pets, and Amil and I are keeping control of the people. And there's beer and music and big tours of the farm and horseshoe. People can play horseshoe and other games, all kinds of games and everything. And here we are. Here, you need another bottle of clear non-alcoholic liquid. Amil says, "How do we get out of this?" We didn't want to be ungrateful, but Amil said to me, he says, "How much do you suppose this all costs?" And I says, $7,500. Shit, when Amil and I put it on, it costs each between $700 and $1,000. For me and for Amil, each, you know, so about $2,000. But we do it right. And you also got the added benefit of the farm smell. And pick out our tamest cows, and the kids can go out and they can milk the cows and everything. And there's bales of straw and corn shocks, and got a haunted museum the kids can walk through. Just mingling with the other adults. No children to play with. No dogs. Or Winston was disappointed he didn't get to go. Going to have to talk to him and say, "Hey, you didn't want to." But I tell you what happened there. The best part of the whole darn night. Amil says, "This is rather disappointing." I said, "Well, we've been here long enough. Let's take off." And we did. I took Amil over there, and I says on the way back, he says, "You know, when I said take off, I really meant it." I said, "I had you up in the plane a couple weeks ago. I got to get some night hours in flight time. You know, for my license. I'm a pilot's license." Took him up in the daytime before. I says, "I got to get some night flight in. Want to take off?" He says, "Sure, what the hell?" And so I says, "Well, I gotta go down and rent a plane and file a flight plan, and we can be there in 45 minutes. He says, "Yeah, let's do it." So we did, and ran a little Cessna, and we buzzed the place too. He says, "What do you want to see at night?" He says, "Madison." "Okay, here we go." He says, "Wow, that's kind of nice." And I says, I got the plane for a few hours. Want to see Milwaukee at night? Yeah, sure. Okay, here we go. And just got back. We're not even going to get to bed. We both got to go out and milk our cows. But I dropped him off at his house, and I said, he said to me, that was the nicest fall festival I ever had. I said, well, I enjoyed it too, and I'm glad that you trust me with it. He says, you handled it perfectly. He says, maybe we should take a helicopter up. I says, I've flown a helicopter. I'm going to have to get a little more experience than that. But, no, he gave me a hug, and he says, that was really nice, Ronnie boy. He says, but we're not getting much sleep. I says, we can sleep tomorrow. But, no, that was a fun night. We learned... Now, what did we learn here? If we plan a celebration, we better do it ourselves. Yeah, we invite them people. And the other years, they always had a good time, too. Now, we didn't want to be unappreciative. We didn't want to be unappreciative or anything like that, but shoot, that's not a fall festival. That's a tea party. Maybe this winter sometime, Amil and I will have to show them how it's done. No, I'm not going to take them all for a plane ride. Nope, that's for Amil. Okay, that's how the fall festival ordeal went. Thank you for flying Ronnie Boy Airlines. Prepare for a crash. Even, no matter how good a pilot you are, you never say that. That the guy that landed in the Hudson River out there, he says, we'll be in the Hudson. Okay, goodbye. Thank you for flying Ronnie Boy Airlines.